You know, this is the real world. This world is home to world-class steelhead fishing. This world is both home and birthplace to countless fish that travel incredible journeys. This world is home to a magnificent, natural, free-flowing river, the largest wild and scenic river in the country. This is the Smith River National Recreation Area. The location? Well, it's all located up in the northwest corner of California. The thrill, the excitement, and the challenge of both catching and just plain watching large fish have drawn people like myself to the Smith River for years. I've been coming here since I was, knee-high to a grasshopper, I guess. An easy access provides some of the best fishing holes to be found anywhere, with quite a few of them not much more than a stone's throw from this boat launch, just right off the South Fork Road. To reach many of the special areas of the Smith, Highway 199 provides lots of access areas to the river as it winds its way along the Middle Fork. This whole stretch is so beautiful and extraordinary that the Forest Service has designated it as a scenic byway. And this is the main travel route right through the Smith River National Recreation Area. And this is a mighty big area, 305,000 acres to be exact. I know this figure may not mean a whole lot, but just try to imagine a fishing river such as this running through an area about half the size of Rhode Island. Believe me, that's a lot of river to walk. Besides the good-natured anglers you come across every so often along the river, it seems that more and more you bump into somebody just plain fish-watching. It seems to be popular nowadays, just like catch and release with today's environmental concerns. And what people are watching are phases of the life cycle. Both steelhead and salmon begin their whole life cycle right here. Fry, that are young fish which have hatched from eggs, travel downstream and eventually enter the ocean where they grow to maturity. Incredibly, they find the mouth to their native river and use great strength to travel back upstream to their birthplace. Here, the surviving female uses her last reserve of energy to prepare a gravel nest for her eggs. After the eggs are fertilized, this adult salmon will die, leaving a new generation to repeat this cycle. Steelhead can repeat the ocean to stream journey as many as 3 or even 4 times. One of the real uplifting joys of walking the river, just wetting the line, is to stop and look around you. With the rains and all the other weather year-round, things are changing every day. That's right, every single day. The river and streams are constantly adding more features. And with fresh new water, them steelheads start running. For thousands of years, the Talawa Indians along here have used the fish as a staple of life. Salmon could not be caught until the salmon ceremony was completed, Yontucket. With their traditional homeland of villages along the banks of the Smith, they still today care for and give thanks for this resource. The Talawa Indian people call such a beautiful location on the Smith River Auchi, meaning upwelling river stream. The river today is still as crystal clear and pristine as it ever was, even way back in the old days. At times, it's a real challenge to keep it this way and maintain our fishery. That's where the Forest Service comes in. They not only protect, but even more important, they provide fisheries restoration and enhancement programs. It's a vital step in maintaining the quality of outdoor life. The Forest Service at the Smith River National Recreation Area works from the river's origin all the way down to the ocean. They conduct restoration projects along the riverway, such as revegetating slide areas and creating areas where the fish can rest and spawn, and taking and keeping track of how many fish are in certain places and what the conditions are like. Come on through and experience our corner of the world. It's sure unique and special to us. You won't see it any other place. Experience it and be a part of it. To experience top-notch fishing and make new friends, contact the Smith River National Recreation Area Visitor Information Center in Gaski. We're located along Highway 199, just above the North Middle Fork. This scenic Highway 199 byway connects and goes directly across from Major Highway 101 at Crescent City to Major Interstate 5 at Grants Pass, Oregon. We're 8 hours north from San Francisco and 6 hours south from Portland. Come on by. It's worth a trip.